Now begin sewing the mouth on. The mouth is sewn on between rows 11 and 14. Just finish off by embellishing the mouth using black yarn.